Hey, Street, we're rolling out in 10. Boots on the ground all day at the festival.
I gotta talk to you about something first. Last time this happened, I screwed up real bad. And you know I'm so grateful to be back on the team again. I would just never want to compromise that or throw that away for anything.
Street, spit it out.
It's my mom again.
What happened this time?
I'm not sure. Closest we ever come to crossing anymore is when I slip rent money under the door. But she's AWOL. She hasn't checked in with her PO, and if she misses one more meeting...
They'll put out a warrant and revoke her. What do you think's going on?
Last time we were together, I found drugs.
You think she's out there using?
Maybe. Or maybe she's just trying to guilt trip me for cutting her out of my life. But I'm not taking off to find out.
Being committed to SWAT does not mean that you need to stop caring about your mom. But you were right to come to me. We are a team. So let us look into it for you. We'll make some calls, see if we can locate her. But in the meantime, you focus on your work.